Just imagine it's an incredibly warm summer in Berlin, and you want to emphasize how warm it is. So how would you do this? You just add the prefix sau in front of warm to say it's sau warm. So sau actually means female pig. But you can also use it as a slang word, just combined with any adjective to emphasize its meaning. So maybe your dinner was sau lecker, which means really tasty. Or maybe it was sau teuer, which means really expensive. But just keep in mind to use it around your friends in an informal context.